As you are aware, the president and I have already standardized our salaries, 80% of our salaries. So, my friend, if you can also make a small contribution from your salary, it would go a long way, I'm sure.
The Deputy President William Ruto, prior to the COVID-19 pandemic in the country, was very vocal and always made headlines for whatever reasons. If it was not this...
Kenya sio nchi ya reggae, na bangi, na waganga.
Nobody can stop reggae.
Or this...
Pesa yao wanapeleka kwa waganga, pesa yao wanapeleka kwa wachawi usiku. Yetu sisi tunaleta mchana kanisani kwa kazi ya Mungu.
Then it was this.
My friends, reggae will stop.
Nobody can stop reggae.
Slowly but steadily, COVID-19 took center stage and he conspicuously started missing from the headlines. And today, after such a long silence throughout these times, he was at it again.
Watu wengi wamezoea kama kuna ugonjwa. Lazima udungwe sindano, ufanywe upasuaji, upatiwe dawa ile iko kali ndio ijulikane ya kwamba kuna tatizo.
The tempo for his State of the Nation address started building since early morning. And then the moment came.
The government has established a framework for well-wishers, including all Kenyans, to make donations in support of this effort of management of COVID-19. Every Kenyan is encouraged to make donations irrespective of the size of the donation.
For a moment, it quenched the thirst of many who had been gasping for his word, just to know that the deputy president was doing fine.
Kuosha mikono, kukoma kusalimiana, kuweka ile social distancing, kama huna kazi ya, kama sio lazima, uende mahali popote ukae nyumbani.
However, it did not take long before Kenyans started showing their disappointments online, while others felt like it was a copy-paste of what the president has been saying, or what the CS for Health, Mutahi Kagwe, has been saying. There were those saying that it would have been best if the deputy president had maintained his cool. There are also those who felt that he should have at least donated something for this COVID-19 cause. But nonetheless, the deputy president has insisted on the need of keeping safe and ensuring that you follow all the directives necessary during these trying times.
Thanks so much. Your mambo itakuwa for the next maybe 6 months or so.
Yes. 6 months?
Yeah, maybe more. So,
what is your take?